give a quick shout out to our friends at Sue B. Honey for coming out tonight and the contest winners.
Paul and Stephanie.
Paul and Stephanie. Thank you guys for coming. We love that y'all are here. My parents have been married for about 32 years now, I guess. It's a long time. They have 10 kids together. My mom's put up with a lot. My dad was a little rough around the edges whenever they were first married, and she decided she was either going to pray him into the kingdom or kill him. So we wrote a song about it, and this is called Jesus or a Bullet.
Sometimes he straddles fences. Sometimes he hangs the moon. Sometimes he rises early so he can drink before noon. At this rate, I don't know the path he'll take. No, Hades or pearly gates. Either way, he'll get a brand new start. He needs Jesus or a bullet in his heart. Sometimes he walks on water, sometimes on alcohol. At this rate, I don't know the path he'll take. No, Hades or pearly gates. Either way, he'll get a brand new start. He needs Jesus or a bullet.
You belong to me, you're my sweetheart.